and you know.
Or the girders. Horizontal? So,
just like. And it's saturated with water, groundwater. Oh, it's beautiful.
I guess just a little bit of graffiti here. Did you guys paint over that?
There's a pretty clean deal on that happening. Man, that's a nice vehicle.
Once they get the material taken out, they'll start bringing new, they'll start bringing the gravel in.
Yeah, and the baskets and all that.
Grabbing that layout cake, yeah. So the baskets go across the front of it, just give it some shade.
No, I keep coming and leaving. Leaving. Yeah, coming back.
This is really about how, this is a kind of how long it takes if you go about it methodically and kind of following the process, right? Because you've got, first you have to identify or get the money. First you have to kind of do like initial assessment. Okay, what's the order of magnitude?
It's a fairly robust kind of netting.
Uh-huh. So it's a black plastic netting that helps hold the gravel in place.
Yeah.
And it'll be there forever.